60-second adventures in collaborative science. Number 2, messengers from space. Mobile phones are very useful if you want to chat to friends or annoy people in a theatre. But did you know they're also intergalactic particle detectors? There's a very good chance that wherever you are, you're in a shower of subatomic particles from space. They're not dangerous, but they could answer some important questions, such as what dark matter actually is. Many of these particles originate in the sun, but there's a chance that decaying dark matter could also create cascades of particles. We'd need a detector the size of the Earth to measure these massive cascades, which might have some downsides. But something that has already spread over the planet is the mobile phone. So scientists developed apps to turn camera phones into mini particle detectors. And the Credo project has gone further, linking up citizen scientists to spot these rare cascades of particles. And if enough people join in, then their mobile phones do become a global detector. Just remember to turn it off in the theatre. If you enjoyed this clip, feel free to follow the links on screen for more interesting articles and free courses from the Open University.